One of the things that is so critical to any nation is to have a strong, productive, efficient manufacturing system to contribute to the economy and also making sure that we're able to make things.
Manufacturing USA is such a well-structured platform for addressing the needs of industry, as well as addressing the needs of where industry, government, and academia need to work together.
We have our government partners, the Department of Defense, the Department of Commerce, the Department of Energy, other government agencies. And then we also have academic. We need the incredible research and development heft that we have here in the United States. And then we have our industry partners who are absolutely critical because we are not about theoretical R&D here. We are about applied. We need to get solutions faster in the hands of our U.S. manufacturing community.
Industry 4.0 is the fourth industrial revolution. This ties a lot of things together, brings digital transformation, high level of sensors, artificial intelligence, big data, in a factory environment where it's sensing what's going on with the process, with the material, and then you make those adjustments using smart decisions.
It costs a lot of money to drive innovation. 3/4 of manufacturers today have less than 20 employees. We have to look at how do you take government money and match it to private money to target these problems that are just too big for any one of these manufacturers to face.
We're creating a future where our children have jobs, where we can develop these new materials and processes efficiently in environmentally friendly ways and bring them to market in ways that are economically viable for the American citizenship.
This is really what leadership in manufacturing is about.
We are solely here to help U.S. manufacturers become more competitive in an ever-changing environment.
We believe in the future of U.S. manufacturing and that America's history as an innovator is an important piece of our future.